when you're rock fishing, burley is a must. So let's take a look at how we bring the snapper in. Now, first off, I've got one of these burley sacks here tied onto a piece of rope. You can just pick those up from hunting and fishing. They let all the burley out. And the burley that I go for is southern baits. There's some salmon burley, and I've also got the shellfish and kinner burley. So I've got a little bit of mix of both. But I also supplement that burley trail with some chunks. Once the fish have all been brought in, it's nice for them to be able to eat something solid just to keep their interest. And then once you've got the snapper here, of course you want to catch them. Now, this is the tried and true rock gear. This one here is the trusty Shimano Baitrunner 8000D. It's matched up perfectly to the Shimano Vortex Rock Spin. It's a 10-foot rod, which allows you to flick your bait out beyond the edge of the rocks if you need to. But over here is another option. This one here, more heavy duty. It's a Tunnis. It's still got the bait runner facility, but everything is beefed up. Heaps of grunt. I've got this spooled up with 15 kilo mono, so it's super strong. The rod, however, as you can see, is not quite as long. Now, what this offers us is a little bit more leverage, so you can really grunt the fish away from the rocks. It's only a 7-footer. And as you can see, with snapper right down here, you don't always have to cast terribly far. And the Shadow X rod can also double as a boat rod.